name is Carlos. I'm from Kenya and I'm the founder of the Africa Foundation. And the reason why I want to become a Harambean is because Harambe correlates with what I'm passionate in pursuing as an entrepreneur and an African leader. I want to belong to a group of people with whom you share almost the same vision and dream for Africa. Yes, I believe in Africa, and I believe that Africa has got the necessary resources to help it to prosper to its future prosperity. So what makes Harambean valuable is its core value. There's no greater asset in this world as having people working together for a common purpose, the Harambe spirit. I am a believer, and I believe that the alliance is in need of believers too. And what I bring to the organization is my belief and the zeal, which makes me think, want, and dream of a better Africa while working with those around me to achieve this dream. Raise Africa comprises of 7 dedicated team members, and it was founded 10 months ago. The organization's main purpose is to empower African people, especially women and youth, in the fight against poverty. We believe that poverty has no boundaries and will and can affect anyone regardlessly. Okay, we believe that poverty surpasses lack of money, and poverty is not strictly about measure of household item or income inequalities. Poverty changes everything about a person, and it can be inevitable if it is not dealt with. As a foundation, our main mission is to restore human dignity, and in order to address this, we believe that it would require holistic support, addressing everything from social development, physical health, education and professional training, social justice, economic and agricultural productivity. Thank you.